God's Word, December 11, 2022. Matthew chapter 11 verses 2 to 11. 2 Now when John had heard in prison the works of Christ, sending two of his disciples, he said to him, 3 Art thou he that art to come? Or look we for another? 4 And Jesus making answer said to them, Go and relate to John what you have heard and seen. 5 The blind see, the lame walk, the lepers are cleansed, the deaf hear. The dead rise again, the poor have the gospel preached to them. 6 And blessed is he that shall not be scandalized in me. 7 And when they went their way, Jesus began to say to the multitudes concerning John, What went you out into the desert to see? A reed shaken with the wind? 8 But what went you out to see? A man clothed in soft garments? Behold, they that are clothed in soft garments are in the houses of kings. 9 But what went you out to see? A prophet? Yea, I tell you, and more than a prophet. 10 For this is he of whom it is written, Behold, I send my angel before thy face, who shall prepare thy way before thee. 11 Amen, I say to you, there hath not risen among them that are born of women a greater than John the Baptist. Yet he that is the lesser in the kingdom of heaven is greater than he.